A heads up tonight for people in Ottawa and Lucas counties, the Davis-Besse Nuclear Power Station will test the emergency planning zone sirens this week. The test is going to happen this Friday at noon. The sounding of 54 sirens is going to last for 3 minutes. Just want to let you know it's a test, and it is an annual test.